Tony played with friends.
One time I went to England with my mom and dad to stay at their friend's house, and they had a daughter, and she had a pet rat. And I was like, can I play with the rat? And she was like, no. And then she left her room, and then I opened the rat's door to grab it, and it just ran out, bolted for the window. And I fucking grabbed the rat, and it started screaming in my hand.
God.
And it scared the actual shit out of me. Its eyes were bugging out of its head. And then it was like kicking and like wriggling its head around. I was actually really scared. And I tried shoving it back into the cage, but it put all of its four legs on the side of the cage. And it was strong enough so that I couldn't get it into the cage. And I was, my heart was pounding out of my chest that he was going to bolt for the door after he bit me or something.
You afraid you're going to drop the rat?
Yeah. And then the girl came back up and I shoved them back into the cage just on time for her not to see. But I felt bad.
That's a horrible story, but I find it hilarious.
Rats, we're rats, we're the rats. We pray at night, we stalk at night. We're the rats. I'm the giant rat that makes all of the rules. Let's see what kind of trouble we can get ourselves into. Rats, we're rats, we're the rats. We pray at night, we stalk at night. We're the rats.